All right, just tell me a little bit about how you're feeling, what you know, the night and everything.
I feel fantastic and extremely blessed. I guess the third time's the charm. I couldn't have done it without my band and my wonderful band director and my family. It's wonderful.
All right, now, what grade are you in?
I'm in 12th grade. Okay. I'm a senior.
And how long have you been twirling in all this?
I started twirling in 7th grade, and I twirled all the way in middle school, and then I got accepted to be twirling for Capital as a sophomore. So I've been twirling from sophomore year to now.
All right, is there any type of technique or anything that you, you used tonight that you think might have helped you win?
I use the hip hop technique, I guess, from one of my coaches, Mary Frances. And then I just used everything that my coach, Whitney Godwin, taught me. So I can't thank them enough for everything.
All right, do you have any plans to continue twirling in college?
Yes, I plan to go to WVU and audition there in the fall.
Okay. Do you have anything else? I mean, what lead up to this night, anything,
Lots of practice.
Lots of practice.
Practice. And hard work.
Does this come to a shock to you?
Yeah. Yeah, it really does, because I didn't expect it at all. And I'm really happy.
When we say you didn't expect it, I mean,
the last 2 years, I stood with my band, arms linked, and waited to hear my name called, and I got second runner-up the first time, first runner-up last year, and then I guess it was my year.
It's your year.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.